Now we are continuing with the same topic, area related to circles. Today we will take area of combination of plane figures. Area of combination of plane figures. Now in this first example, find the area of the shaded region. Find the area of the shaded region A, PQ equal to 24 cm, PR equal to 7 cm and O is the center of the circle. Now figure is given, circle. Now O is the center of the circle. Now this is P, Q, R. Now we have to find this area. So solution, angle Q, P, R. Now this is equal to 90 degree. Angle in a semicircle. Angle Q, P, R equal to 90 degree. Therefore, in triangle PQR, QR square equal to QP square plus PR square by Pythagoras theorem. Now it is given QR square equal to, and PQ is given 24. So 24 square plus PR is 7 square. So this is equal to 576 plus 49. Now this is equal to 625. Therefore QR equal to 25 cm. Now we have to find the area of shaded region. So area of shaded region equal to area of semicircle minus area of triangle. Now area of semicircle is equal to half pi. R is 25/2 because diameter is 25. So 25/2 whole square minus area of triangle is half into base. So base is 24 multiplied by, so this will be equal to half. Now let pi is equal to 3.14, so multiplied by 625/4 minus 12 multiplied by 7. So this will be equal to 1.57 multiplied by 625/4 minus 84. So by solving it we will get 161.3125 centimeter square. So this is the area of shaded region. Next problem, the area of an equilateral triangle. The area of an equilateral triangle is 49√3 centimeter square. Taking each angular point as center, a circle is described with radius equal to half the length of side of the triangle. Find the area of the triangle not included in the circle. Now solution, Now it is given the area of an equilateral triangle is 49.3 centimeters square. This is an equilateral triangle, triangle ABC. Now taking each angular point as a circle, this is the first circle. Now the area of equilateral triangle is given. Let the side of equilateral triangle is equal to a centimeter. Therefore, area is equal to root 3 by 4 a square. So area is given 49 root 3. This is equal to root 3 by 4 a square. So a square equal to 49 multiplied by 4. So a equal to 7 multiplied by 2 equal to 14 centimeter. So this is the area of an equilateral triangle. Now it is given the circle is drawn with the half the side of the equilateral triangle. So radius of circle drawn, now this is equal to half of 14 centimeter. So this is equal to 7 centimeter. Now we have to find the area of region which is not included in the triangle. We have to find the area of region which not included in the circle. So area of shaded region equal to area of triangle minus area of three sectors. So area of triangle is 49 root 3 minus area of three sectors is 3 multiplied by pi r is 7, so 7 square, theta is 60 upon 360. So this is equal to 49 root 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by pi multiplied by, so this is equal to 49 root 3 minus 3 multiplied by 22 by 7 multiplied by 49 multiplied by 1 by 6. So this is equal to 749 root 3 is 1.732 minus 22 multiplied by 7 upon 2. So 49 multiplied by 1.73 minus 77. Now 7 is common. So 7 minus 7 is common. So 49 multiplied by 1.73. 49 multiplied by 1.73 is 84.77 minus 77. This is equal to 7.77 centimeters square. So this is the area of shaded region which are not included in the circle. Next problem. In figure AB and CD are two diameters of a circle. With center O perpendicular to each other, and OD is the diameter of a small circle, and OD is the diameter of the small circle. If OA equal to 7 centimeter, then find the area of the shaded region. Now solution. Now in figure is given. Now we have to find this shaded region. This is O is the center of the circle. This is A, B, C and D. AB and CD are the diameters of the circle. Now, it is given OA is equal to 7 cm. Therefore, area of shaded region, this is equal to area of circle with dia 7 cm. with diameter 7 cm plus area of semicircle with dia 14 cm minus area of triangle ABC. Now this is equal to pi 7 by 2 whole square plus half pi 7 whole square minus area of triangle is half. Now base will be equal to AB, and AB is the diameter of the circle. So the base AB is equal to 14 and height is OC, so this is equal to 7. So this will be equal to 49 pi by 4 plus 49 pi by 8 minus 49. Now 49 pi by 4 plus 49 pi by 8, 49 is common, so this will be equal to pi by 4 plus pi by 8 minus 1, and by solving this equation we will get 66.5 centimeter square. So this is the area of this shaded region. Here we are taking pi equal to 22 by 7.